Captain Crunch presents...
Juice, smoking a pack, yeah. How about a cool, stepping a loop, just checking my fashion. I was just trying to be cool, diamonds attacking. Like, give me a check, don't know how to act. I get the bag, like the North Face. I get the cash now, she give me more face. These niggas mad, I'm getting more cake. Ain't going outside, no.
LeBron James. Today's red day. I'm so excited. That's not my favorite color, but I have red shirt, red jeans, black shoes, and red socks. So let's get in the video so we can do my makeup. And I took my braids out. It came wavy, if you can see. My natural hair is like curly, but you can see it's like curlish. So let's get in the video. Okay, so I'm used to this more and blend it in.
I just came from basketball and I put back to my clothes because I didn't want to wear my shorts because it was freezing. So I forgot to tell y'all, my friends were not at the school, so that was really happy. She rated my makeup for a 8.5, so that was a good one. And tomorrow's yellow day, so I'm gonna put y'all on Instagram which outfit should I put for yellow. I have two shirts, or teasies or tops. So, yeah, I'll see y'all tomorrow.
Wearing yellow shirt, blue jeans, and boots because it's freezing, so. And what I was gonna say, I'm gonna show y'all what I'm wearing. I'm still using the James Charles palette. So I'm gonna use this yellow right here, and I'm gonna use with a glitter color in the Morphe 35V. I'm gonna use this glitter right here and this glitter right here. So yeah, okay, so let's get in the video. So I'm gonna put concealer, of course. So thank you. it looks like a sunset, but I'm gonna put again the glitter because I cover it. And this side it looks better. But I need to start blending it better.
This is gay dolphin.
Wait, you can get in it.
Yeah.
This is cool drink hair. Okay. This is her makeup. It's yellow today. And you have to read it, right?
But your shirt looks orange. Does?
Oh. Okay, I'm wearing yellow.
The O. Like, if you wore her shirt, it would go.
All right, I rate it. Let me see. See? I like the yellow on what is this part?
Increase?
Yeah. And then I like the, you're wearing glitter, right?
Yes.
So I rate it. Maybe a 7. What is yours?
I'll rate it a 6.
Okay guys, so I took off my makeup.
Hi.
We're in lunch.
Yeah. I ate all my food, so I don't have anything. It's like,
if you can tell, I took my makeup off.
It kind of came off. It's kind of hard. I'm kind of bored.
Okay, I see you.
So, I'll see y'all on my next one. Bye.
Okay, so today's green day, and I'm gonna show you all my fit. So that's my fit.
So she had green makeup on and then she took it off, but I think it was good. I'd give the shirt like maybe an 8 or 7 just because it's not the same color as her eyelids. Her eyelids were like neon green. Yeah. What about you? What do you rate her?
I rate you, what'd you rate her?
I rate her like an 8 or 7.
I'll rate you 8.
Okay. So 2 8s.
Okay guys, I'm at school here with my freshman friend.
Hi.
So she's gonna rate my makeup. It looks messed up, but
I like it, but there's a little fallout, but I think it's good. Maybe 8.5. Yeah.
So I'll see y'all on my next vlog.
Hey guys.
So she's gonna rate my makeup. She's so mean, guys. Don't follow her.
Damn. Okay guys, so today's day 6. I'm wearing pink, if you can see, ripped jeans, and these shoes, and yeah, so let's get in. I already put my concealer in, and I'm gonna start doing with the brush, blending in. Thank you. So, yeah.
Hey guys!
Hi!
Here's Ali.
Whoa! Where'd I go? There you go. Okay.
There you go.
Let me see. I like the color. I'm kind of biased right now. I don't know. It's probably like.
I look disgusting. I rated it an 8.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
I rated it a 7.
Mm-hmm.
Bye
bye.
Sorry.
Alright, so this is the end of the video. Thanks for watching my wearing eyeshadow for school for 1 week. And I was like, keep forgetting the days, how many I did, like day 1, day 2, because I messed up. And in the part when I said I did my hair is curly, now it's curly, you can see. And so I did my braids last night, like the day before when I did Red Day. I did my braids and it came wavy, that's why I started saying that. So yeah, give this a big thumbs up, share this to your family or friends. So thanks for watching, bye guys, see you on my next video. Yeah. Thank you.